Normally at this time, the husband gets up and professes his undying love for his wife and gives a charge and message to his son. And I always say at this time that if Goldie doesn't know how I feel, and if Mordechai does not know what is expected of him, then maybe we failed in the first 13 years. However, my good friends in recent Smachot have kind of put me on the spot on this one. And I have to express certain sentiments of emotion that I normally would not have been comfortable saying. So I want everyone to know that Jason and Chani Schwartz really love each other.